Lauge. Oh, that's very high. Well, they all looked at the referee because they were worried about the high hand call. But Lauge took the shot and an even bigger lead at half time.
Until his brother picked up that groin strain in the last match. And Lauge finding fertile territory in front of Lesley Nord, who's not quite sharp enough. Has a different complexion. Lauge shielded himself behind Ligetby. Toft has gone in as a second line player. Lauge! Second goal!